Imagine waking up feeling completely fine, yet inside your body, silent danger is building. Your arteries might be narrowing, slowly choking off blood flow, without a single dramatic symptom. This hidden threat is more common than you think. Artery blockages are responsible for heart attacks, strokes, and nearly a million deaths each year in the US alone. But here's the good news. Your body does send out warning signals. You just need to know what to look for. In this video, we'll uncover 9 crucial signs your arteries may be blocked, and how recognizing them early can literally save your life. Let's dive in. Before we continue with the video, please do not forget to subscribe to our channel and like and comment for more videos on health and wellness. Sign number 1. Chest pain or pressure. One of the most common early signs of clogged arteries is chest pain, often described as a pressure, squeezing, or burning sensation. What causes this? It all starts with plaque buildup, a sticky mix of fat, cholesterol, and calcium that narrows your arteries. When this happens in your coronary arteries, the ones supplying the heart itself, your heart gets less oxygen. That lack of oxygen triggers pain, called angina. This pain might also radiate to your arms, jaw, shoulders, or back. It often flares up during physical activity or emotional stress and eases with rest. People often confuse angina with heartburn. But here's the key difference. Angina follows a predictable pattern and doesn't improve with antacids. If you notice this type of chest discomfort, don't ignore it. It could be your heart crying out for help. Sign number 2. Shortness of breath. Do you feel winded after climbing stairs or walking short distances? That could be more than poor fitness. It might signal restricted blood flow from blocked arteries. When arteries narrow, your heart has to work harder to supply oxygen. But when it can't keep up, your lungs feel the strain, triggering a sensation of breathlessness, even with mild effort, or worse, while at rest. This can be especially noticeable when lying flat or waking up gasping for air. It's your body's way of sounding the alarm that it's not getting enough oxygen. Sign number 3. Chronic fatigue. Everyone feels tired sometimes, but if you experience deep, persistent fatigue, even after a full night's sleep, it could point to circulation problems. Why? Your organs and muscles rely on oxygen-rich blood. When your arteries are blocked, your cells are starved of the fuel they need, leading to a constant sense of exhaustion. This is not your average tiredness. This is the kind of fatigue that makes everyday tasks feel impossible, walking, grocery shopping, even standing for long periods. If you feel drained with no clear reason, it's time to dig deeper. Sign number 4. Leg pain or cramping. Do your legs ache or cramp when you walk, only to feel better after resting? That could be a red flag for peripheral artery disease, PAD. PAD occurs when plaque builds up in the arteries of the legs, reducing blood flow. When your muscles don't get enough oxygen during movement, they cramp, ache, or feel heavy. It often starts subtly but worsens over time. Pain in the calves usually points to blockages in lower leg arteries, while pain in the thighs or buttocks suggests blockages higher up. Don't ignore this, it's a clear indicator your circulation is compromised. Sign number 5. Nausea and cold sweats. Unexpected nausea or sweating, especially during rest, could signal that your heart is struggling. When blood flow to the heart drops suddenly, the autonomic nervous system kicks in, triggering a fight or flight response. You may break into a cold sweat or feel sick to your stomach as blood is diverted from digestion to vital organs. If these symptoms appear alongside chest pain or shortness of breath, don't wait, it could be a heart attack in progress. Sign number 6. Heart palpitations. A racing, pounding, or irregular heartbeat may be more than just stress. It can signal your heart is overcompensating due to artery blockages. When blood flow is reduced, the heart may beat faster to try and deliver enough oxygen. This can lead to arrhythmias or skipped beats, and over time, puts your heart under serious strain. If palpitations are frequent or happen with other symptoms like dizziness or chest discomfort, get evaluated. Don't chalk it up to anxiety or caffeine alone. Sign number 7. High blood pressure. Hypertension, or high blood pressure, is one of the most dangerous and stealthy signs of artery blockage. As arteries narrow, your heart must pump harder to move blood through. This constant pressure thickens the heart muscle, damages artery walls, and accelerates plaque buildup, a dangerous feedback loop. Because high blood pressure usually has no symptoms, many people don't even know they have it until it's too late. Routine checkups can catch it early, and controlling it can protect your arteries from worsening blockages. Sign number 8. Swelling in legs and feet. Notice swelling in your ankles or feet? It might be more than poor circulation. It could signal your heart is having trouble pumping efficiently. When blood flow slows due to blocked arteries, fluid begins to pool in your extremities, especially your lower legs. This leads to edema, which can feel tight, tender, or heavy. Persistent swelling, especially when paired with fatigue or breathlessness, could be a sign your heart is under stress and struggling to keep up. Sign number 9. Cold or discolored extremities. Are your hands or feet often cold to the touch, or look pale or bluish? That could be a sign of poor blood circulation from blocked arteries. When your body detects low oxygen delivery, it diverts blood to vital organs and reduces flow to your skin and limbs. This can result in temperature drops and color changes, especially in fingers and toes. This symptom often goes hand in hand with pad and shouldn't be dismissed, especially if your limbs feel numb or weak. Your body is constantly talking to you. These 9 warning signs are its way of saying, pay attention. Recognizing the subtle signs of artery blockages early, before a heart attack or stroke occurs, can help you take control of your health and prevent disaster. Whether it's changing your diet, becoming more active, or consulting a cardiologist, your heart deserves your attention. Always consult your doctor before trying any remedies or tips shared in this video. Online content is informative, not a substitute for professional medical advice or treatment. Don't wait for a crisis. Start making heart-healthy choices today. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up, subscribe for more health tips, and share this with someone you care about. Your heart, and theirs, will thank you.